Sox and the Yankees, game one, 59 degrees in the Bronx. Really a pleasant night. Wind at this moment doesn't appear to be too much of a factor, and Mike Mussina able to blow into that pitching hand. And here is the lineup he will take on. A very good, dangerous, and well-balanced Boston lineup. Damon, Bellhorn, Ramirez, Ortiz, the DH, his big swipe in extra innings. In game four, did it for the Boston Red Sox. Sheffield, Matsui, Bernie Williams, Jorge Posada, John Olrud, Miguel Cairo. It's Kenny Lofton, the DH tonight. Now will Schilling try and get him with an 0-2 count. Reaching for it into right center field. Nixon, Damon, Nixon, one out.
Fastball away.
Here hit it, and A-Rod does. This one easier for Nixon. Two out. Well, you know Nixon's in right with the rest of us. 3-1 pitch. Fair into the corner. Sheffield will start this ALCS with a double. Two out. First inning double.
On all of his pitches.
Like that 3-1 slider to Sheffield.
Matsui sticks the bat out in the left. Base hit. The Yankees strike first. What a beautiful piece of hitting by Matsui. 1-0 New York. Floater to drop in. It goes as an RBI double. And now Bernie Williams grounds it through the right side. Matsui coming home. 2-0 New York. Here's a 1-0. Bellhorn to end the inning. Ortiz chops it to the right side. Olrud, Mussina, they've worked on that since the middle of February. The 0-1. Left side from the hole. It's Jeter, long throw. Nothing to it. Two out.
A good part of the bat on the ball, but somehow he did.
Olrud gets a rip, but grounds it right at Bellhorn. One out. Here's the 0-2. They wanted it high. Barrichek got it high from Schilling, and goodbye to Lofton. After two at Yankee Stadium, he was right in the middle of two bench-clearing brawls between these two teams this season as he floats one into left for out number one. Game one of the division series a week ago. Miller pops it up. Can't do any better than Mussina the first three innings. Jeter. Red Sox again go in order. Tonight 2-0. Into center, leadoff hit for Jeter. Jeter on to start the inning. Rodriguez plunks one to the left side of the hole. Cabrera throws across. Too late. Infield hit. Two on. Nobody out.
All worlds would be a line drive at an infielder.
They're going again. Sheffield walks. Corner and off the wall. One run scores. Here comes A-Rod. Sheffield all the way around. It's a 3-run double. Is the runner to third. Bellhorn, good play for the first out.
Trying to get Manny Ramirez attention.
Posada on a line into center. The catch by Damon. It's 6-0 Yankees here in the third. Out of the leadoff spot for Terry Francona. That's on the inside corner, one out.
That Lucina, whoever's on the low end of it, has to continue to pitch.
That's on the outside corner, back to back, called third strikes with Damon and Bellhorn. Strike out the side is Messina here in the fourth. And he does.
Coach Roy White to catch the wink.
He's going on ball four. So Leskanic has come out of the bullpen and walked the first two.
We'll see if he can get it off speed with some run on.
With two on and nobody out, Alex Rodriguez hits a slow roller to short, and they still turn two. Nicely turned by Cabrera and Bellhorn. That ball wasn't hard hit at all. And it's a 6-4-3 double play. Roster for the World Series either. Matsui has been cleaning up. Sheffield strikes out. That'll do it. Leskanic gets around the two inside. On 3-2. Four consecutive strikeouts from Messina to Millar. Another strikeout and another out. Scooter tells us about the curveball. Hideki Matsui is at the plate, and he's driven home four runs tonight. Off the end of the bat, Ramirez back on the track for round number one with the new pitcher, Mendoza, after what he presented here in game one. As Olrud hits it off the end of the bat, and that baby's going to drop in. Everything going right for the Yankees tonight, even Posada going first to third with two out. Runner goes, line drive to Cabrera. The inning is over. A hit batsman, a base hit, two left in the inning, five on the night for the Yankees, including five in a row. Another. Veritek is gone, and that's strikeout number seven. Cheering for Miller on 3-2, and Miller pops it up. Matsui coming on. Messina perfect through six. First baseman's bid. The 2-2. Lofton cranks it down the right field line. That ball is gone for a home run. It's 7-0. So Wakefield, who gave up the series clinching home run to Aaron Boone in the 11th inning of game 7 last year right here. The guy at the plate is the man who replaced Aaron Boone. Boone injured himself playing pickup basketball in February. Base hit, Sheffield, left center field. That thing scoots. Ramirez cuts it off. Sheffield will dig for second and make it with a two-out double. Hit for Matsui. Here comes Sheffield. They'll hold Matsui to a single. Another RBI, and that's five on the night. It's 8-0. Producing runs. The Yankees are taking it to the Red Sox pitcher. Nice running catch by Ramirez to end the sixth. We go to the seventh. Top of the order coming up for Boston. On 2-2. Damon strikes out. Eight strikeouts for Messina. Left field, well hit. Matsui, long run. Hideki Matsui won't get there. The no-hitter, the perfect game, both gone. Off the base of the wall, off the bat of Bellhorn, and these Yankee fans will let Messina hear it. River. Here's the 1-1. Ortiz into right field, a base hit. Bellhorn will hold up at third, down 8-0. You cannot run into an out at the plate. And two hits in the seventh inning for back. Lever the back of Brown. Millar shoots it into left center field. Matsui won't get it. Off his glove, one run scores. Here comes Ortiz. It's a two-out, two-run double in an 8-2 game.
Pleasant thought.
Here's an 0-1. Nixon with a base hit into center field. It's 8-3. This Red Sox lineup, so good, as they salute Messina.
Went around Olrud.
Bear attack into right field. Back is Sheffield at the wall. Gone. Two-run home run, Bear attack. And it's 8-5 here in the seventh. A five-run seventh inning that still isn't over. And the Red Sox are right back in it.
His first hit at Yankee Stadium this year.
Doing exactly what they've done all year. They don't quit. They keep coming at you. And the top of the seventh inning is finally over, but not before the Red Sox officially climb. He pitched his way into a serious role in the postseason for Joe Torre. That's to left for Ramirez, who zigzags his way to it. Olrud is gone. Two out.
Turned it back on.
Here's a 2-1 pitch. That's a fair ball. Broken bat hit for Cairo. Nixon over to get it. And he holds Cairo to a two-out single. And Lofton pops it up. Plenty of time for Ramirez to get there. And Embry pitches a scoreless seventh. Miller. Diving stop Cairo, but he can't make a throw. And Miller is on to start the eighth.
Fine stretch by Cairo. The ball came up.
Damon strikes out, one out. Four strikeouts tonight for Johnny Damon. Standing in his way. And a little flare into left center field. That's going to bring the tying run to the plate. Going first to third is Miller. And it's first and third for Ortiz.
Inside, you don't want it right there.
Ortiz hits it in the air to left center field. Back at the track, at the wall. It's off the wall. Two runs are going to score. Ortiz stopped running, but he's still going to make it to third, and it's a one-run game. With Rivera standing and watching in the bullpen, Ortiz goes deep to left center off Gordon. Two out, 8-7 in the eighth. Millar pops it up. Jeter. And the Yankees are hanging on by a thread. Rodriguez hits a line drive, base hit to left. The ball is just jumping off his bat now. In the dugout and watch the 2-2. There's another hit for Sheffield. And it's two on with one out, and Matsui's coming up again. Matsui is jammed, and he pops it up. Cabrera out to get it. Two out. Timlin gets the big out, gets Matsui. A 1-0. In the air to left field, Ramirez back. Manny Ramirez can't get it. Over his head. Two runs are going to score. The throw is cut off. Williams is safe, and it's 10-7. The Red Sox. Nixon leads it off against Rivera. Goes after the first pitch and pops it up. Jeter hauls in out number one.
Off center of the ball and throw it like a fastball. In many instances, pitchers will try to.
That ball was down. That's why Veritek centered it.
How about
Rivera now with Cabrera, and he grounds one through the left side, and the tying run will come up for the Red Sox. And it's the guy who got him in July back at Fenway Park, Bill Miller. Miller grounds back to Rivera. The second one on the first. Game over. Yankees win game one, 10-7. The 31st postseason save for Mariano Rivera, the end of his long day, which started in Panama.